once musicians from Arbroath, they played cello and violin. Violetta, it's sure they did, they played it from their heart.